and see. We got the lions. We killed the lions. Now we have stone ones to welcome us. Yes. It's a big museum. Benvenutos. Big one. Look at this fireplace. Of course, all the animals were hunted, nothing left. Used the horses to go over it, and the birds, everything was hunted and extinct today. Just come to the museum to have a look at what they look like in wooden carving. Yes. What are we going to learn from all this in a museum? We will learn about how to completely finish it off, I suppose. This is what was used, La Rosina. Yeah, so shotguns those days. Nowadays, we don't have to shoot. The poison, the waters, the estuaries, the ocean, the animal life is paying a price. Landowners. They came in groups, large groups, for hunting. And for hunting during the hunting season, these palaces, which were owned by the owners, with large several rooms, with a kitchen and so on, they've now it's become a museum and a research place because there is no, there's nothing much left for research because everything has been cleaned out, so to speak. And yeah. This is what's left. Now look at this, even the forest is telling us. I don't have to do research, just have a look at the forest there is today and what it would have been before humans came and start building all this and taking on the innocent animal life that was roaming this forest and estuaries. Today we are simply having a look at what they use in the old times to make hunting, which would have been just about they did still kill for trophies and so on and so forth even to this day. The trophy killing still goes on. Oh, what's that? Looking out for all you can see now with your goggles is the cockles down below. Yeah, nothing much. There we go. Sharan on his own here at the national park. Managed to get here on time before the dark. Another UNESCO World Heritage Site. You could get private tours and walk, drive right through the estuaries of the edges on the 4x4. I do have a 4x4, but of course you need to go on a tour so that you can pay the tour company for the privilege of being able to see this natural world. But I'm seeing the natural world in a way that others can't see, because I pay attention to what is life, not what it is being told about life, or what you read on the books about this forest, or the estuaries, or the animal life. Can you ever hear or see any bird? No. Roosters. Ooh. I haven't said. That's the sound of a bird. If you want to see it, Google up. Now you can see that one down below. Have a look at this one. He's going to be, I don't know, I don't want to say, but humans are humans. The days are numbered for all things living. The humans still here on Earth without a conscious approach for life. We will extinct the entire way of life and the life